Here we go, tornado tag team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team is going to thrive in this environment? You'll be surprised how the chemistry can change when you don't need to hold the tag rope all match. Fisherman suplex.
Shot up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, just gouging the face.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Match continues. What a counter.
And he goes into the ring.
Pulls the trigger. Center. Powerbomb.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Looking for a neck breaker here.
Forearm completely under the cover with the title on the line.
And the champion kicks out in one.
He is too fresh to have him kept down there.
Jay puts a stop to that.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
What are they going to do here on the second one?
Tornado snap suplex.
Oh, new champ. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Striking.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
No way.
Barrel roll to pay.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Battling ringside, now the mouth tail is getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, look at this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. And some effective offense with that one. The champ.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He stops the count for his partner. Back into the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Shot to the back.
He's going back to the ring.
Spiked.
We can have a new champion.
The cover.
Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
Here are your winners. And the new Raw Tag Team Champions, John, Max, Lee, and Seth Rollins.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.